In this video, I'm going to show you how you can merge two videos or more videos into one. Okay, so let me show you. First of all, I have my intro and the tutorial, so let me show you. I will first take the intro, and then I'm going to scroll all the way to the end. So, all the way to the end, and I'm going to click File, Append AVI Segment. Now I'm going to find the file, and as you can see, it's now bigger. Okay, so I'm going to go to start, move this scroll thingy to the start. Okay, now I'm going to click video and make sure direct stream copy is selected. So direct stream copy, not full processing mode. Okay, now let's click on audio and also make sure the direct stream copy is selected. Now let's go to file and click save as AVI, and let's save it like any other file. I'm going to name it, I don't know, videos 22. Yeah, okay, so I'm going to click save, and it finished. And now, as you can see, here's two videos and here's our one video. So these two videos merged into one. That's it. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe.